I knew God was with me. I always used to pray. My prayer was I asked God to not to let the devil kill me out here while I was in the streets before I could get back. But I said, if you give me one more chance at life and music, I promise you, I'm going to shout you out and I'm going to testify and we're going to have a little church up in there.
Waking up, thanking God. Every day is feeling just like Sunday. Wifey fly by my side. Green light, everything is going my way. Riding clean, living dreams. Just left the barber and I'm feeling like Midas. Heard him say, give him praise. What's in the water got you acting like this? Ain't a day gone by that I don't try to thank the Lord up above. And if you wonder why I'm loving life, I'm close and I tell you what's up. Listen. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed, yes. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh.
That's what I did today. Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my head there was a ring. Then you told me that you love me more than anything in your life. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my wife? I will be your man, your protector, your best friend. Till my humble life is ended and time begins again.
We've been waiting 25 years for this moment, for this bride to walk down the aisle, y'all. So, we got everybody stand up.
I see clear, my heart's here. We got each other, stay from there. If I could, I'd love you a forever time. Oh, what we've been through, no one else knows. As a
as you stand in front of this crowd of witnesses and before God, remember that true love and faithful observance of your marriage vows are required as a foundation of a successful marriage and the establishment of a happy and enduring home. Without these things, there can be no real marriage, and the home which you will endeavor to establish will be in vain effort. Keep the solemn vows that you'll make today. Live with tender consideration for each other. Conduct your lives in honesty and in truth, and your marriage will last a long time. Your home will be lasting, and this commitment to marriage will be a blessing to you and will be a blessing to others. Now I speak today. Do you take Yvette to be your wedded wife, and do you earnestly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for her alone, you will perform unto her all the respect that a husband owes to his wife until God by death shall separate you.
I know.
Yvette.
Don't do that.
Do we need him to repeat that? Yvette, do you take Dave to be your wedded husband? And do you promise before God and these witnesses that you will love him, comfort him, honor him in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for him, will perform unto him all the duties that a wife owes to her husband until God by death shall separate you?
I do.
Who given this woman to be married?
His brother, Dante.
Say that again, sir, for the audience.
Big brother, Dante.
It's a blessing to be able to give his sister away.
Amen.
Thank you. We're going to ask a few of exchange places. With Dane, please. Therefore, since it is the agreement of Dane and Yvette to be husband and wife, as they would join right hands and repeat after me before God and these witnesses. I, Dane.
Take Yvette.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer or poorer. In sickness. In health. And to love. And to cherish till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. According to God's holy ordinance. And thereto, I pledge thee my faith. Yvette, repeat these words. I, Yvette,
take ye Dane,
to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. From this day forward, for better or for worse,
for richer or for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
till death do us part,
according to God's holy ordinance,
and thereto,
I pledge thee my faith.
The ring, please. Don't give them to them. Don't touch those rings, man and lady. Bring them around to me, young man. See, we gotta pray over them first, but they may change their mind if we hold them first. The wedding ring is the outward invisible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to all the uniting of this man and this woman in holy matrimony. One thing for certain and two things for sure, in a ring, it is a circle. There is no breakage in it. It is not divided. So therefore, it is continuous and always connected. Remember that as we place these rings.
And put it on.
In a second. I wanted to get her, that's all right. I wanted to get her hand ready. That ring is heavy, so she got to be able to hold it. Repeat these words to her. I, Dane,
present this ring
as a token of my love and care for you. Place it on her finger. Yvette. Give this ring to you, Dane. As a token of my love.
And continuous faithfulness.
To you. Place that on his ring finger. Join hands. God, as we thank you for these exchange of rings, we pray right now that
a whole lot of couples sitting out here now that can tell you marriage is not easy, but it's gonna take work on both parts. One thing for certain and two things for sure, if you keep him in the midst of it, it shall work. I now pronounce for the first time in public, Mr. and Mrs. Dane Middleton.
You need me, for real girl, it's me in your world, believe me. Nothing make a man feel better than a woman. Queen with a crown that be down for whatever. There are few things that's forever, my lady. We can make war or make babies. Back when I was nothing, you made a brother feel like he was something. That's why I'm with you to this day, boo, no fronting. Even when the skies were gray, you would rub me on my back and say, maybe it'll be okay. Now that's real to a brother like me, baby. Never ever give my cootie away and keep it tight, alright? And I'ma walk these doors so we can live in a fat ass crib with thousands of kids. Well, like, you don't need a ring to be my wife. Just be there for me and I'ma make sure we be living in the effing lap of luxury. I'm realizing that you didn't have to fuck with me, but you did. Now I'm going all out, kid, and I got mad love to give. You my nigga.
Where you get that from? Grab a mic, spit one. to the IMP. Bun B, that's Texas, baby. Ballin' G, that's Memphis, baby. Short dog, that's Oakland, baby. Ain't nothing but pimpin' these days, G. My nigga C got locked up, but these real hoes still know they got the fuck. Give a fuck, nigga, what you say. Short dog, fuck with UGK. Do you really wanna be like me? Spit game like Snoop and T.I.P. Pretty girls in the VIP. They came with Dre, they don't need ID. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Your mind is gone, your brain is blazed. You've been wide awake for the last 3 days. Popping pills, it goes down for real. Don't stop, just keep rolling downhill. Crash and burn, can't stand, fall back. You're doing too much, you can't handle all that. Man, it's been way too long. Time to let the whole world play your songs. Like me, my shit gets around. Leave the country, come back, and hit the town. I'm in Miami, New York, and ATL. Houston and LA, ask Dave Chappelle about my rich bitch. He got her from me and made $50 million. I'm proud of you, D. But I'm crazy, you don't wanna be like me. I come from East Oakland where the youngsters get hyped. Blow it. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle.
But it's something about this joint right here. This joint right here, it makes me wanna. Oh!
Let it go. Can't let this thing called love get away from you. Feel free right now, go do what you wanna do. Can't let nobody take it away from you, from me, from we. No time for moping around. Are you kidding? And no time for negative vibes, cause I'm winning. When I'm walking past the mirror, mirror. Don't stress through the night at a time in my life. Ain't worry about if you feel it. Got my head on straight, I got my vibe right. I ain't gonna let you kill it. See, I won't change.